I will. Find me greater foes.
Alright, well, welcome back, guys. So as you can see, I did a similar start to what I did previously, making sure I have enough mana to sustain my poke and ranged harass and farming without going oom. I'm not too interested in going all in with the fort pot. It's nice, but if you go oom, the fort pot's gonna be useless. Like, you're just gonna auto attack with it. So I'd rather just have a more sustained lane, because more often than not, especially in the mid lane, he's gonna have enough pots to keep him safe. And since it's Gragas, he has the damage reduction, and he also has body slam to get away. So, like, I'm probably not gonna score a random kill on him unless he screws up really hard.
Demacia, now 30 seconds until minions spawn.
He's gonna have to screw up so hard to get that to work. What?
For my father, the king.
So it is Lee Sin top. Akali should still be fine if she knows the matchup. If she does not, then we're gonna have some problems. But I mean, I was able to kill the guy on Jax really early, so I feel like this guy should be fine if he's... Okay, so his starting items. Cloth, 3 pots. I don't think that's a good idea. So I want to talk about that for a bit. It's... While the cloth is okay against Lee, the 3 pots aren't enough to stay in lane to level 6. Excuse me. And so, even though he takes less damage from Lee, overall he's going to have less effective HP in the lane. So I don't think it was a good idea. If Lee plays aggressively like he should, he's going to have some problems, and he's going to have to go back to base before he wants to. And that's not good for us. Just trade in with him. He doesn't have very many health pots, so forcing a few trades here and there, not that big of a deal.
Just
going for the CS. I didn't manage to hit him with my Q, unfortunately, but that's okay. Okay, he actually does not have his thing. His body slam, so I'm not too worried about him. Okay, as Jarvan, you want some levels. His early all-ins are pretty strong, but... Okay, he missed. Just gonna poke him a bit there, pop a mana pot. Just kinda chuck him down, get him to waste some more of those HP pots of his. Kinda push him out of the lane. So. He hit me for free. There we go. He's got a really nice trade on him.
You shall rest when we are dead.
God, my music is so low for some reason. I feel like turning it up. Damn, I missed the CS trying to dodge his barrel. Not sure if worth. What? What are you doing? Why'd you do that? Oh, I thought he was like trying to force a gank or something crazy. That was fine. He's out of health pots now. This is a pretty dangerous lane for him. Trend is level 4. God damn it. I should not be hitting those pots. Alright. I shouldn't be letting him hit those. Level 5? Oh, it's because Nocturne stole my EXP. That's why. See, I'm not even level 5 yet, because that sucks. That is not good for me. I'll hit level 5 soon enough, though. Okay, so I just got a pretty good trade on him. I didn't take any, really hardly any return damage, and he's out of pots. He's gonna have to go back soon. There we go. Why do I have, I've got blue boxes on my screen. OP. Oh well, I'll deal with it. So, my first buy is probably going to be somewhat of an offensive buy, but I don't want to go too offensive. So I'm going to go Doran's Blade and one Longsword, and just get my consumables back up. So I just use my EQ to get to lane faster. Ideally, you want to like toss your flag while you're buying and then hook to it after you're done, but I didn't do that. Oh, I missed that one. I could have flagged it, but I didn't.
Demacia. Now and forever.
Well, I'm out CSing him pretty nicely. If I can roam down here. Okay, they're backing off.
My will?
That's fine. I'm just gonna ward, go back to Link.
Stand with me, brothers and sisters.
Just walked him down the lane, did a lot of damage there. That's why Jarvan's really strong, is if you ever chunk them to a point where they can't fight you, you just orb walk them down the lane. You get tons of free damage on them. I got so much free damage on him. Okay. I could kill this guy, but it'd be really risky. Just gonna get my mana back.
Topple their forces.
Push it in and go roam. Tired of laning against the fat man. It's not very fun. Sits back.
Ours is but to do and
this guy's not even poked down. This guy's got one health pot left. Oh, I just barely missed him.
No,
okay, kind of want blue.
Wicked.
Where are you going?
Stand with me, brothers and sisters.
Oh, he uses Z. He uses Z. He's dead.
An enemy.
Never mind. He's got his ulti. Damn it, dude. Why'd he have to hit level 6 right then? To force him to use it. And now he's dead. This guy might kill me. Nice. Fear him. Fear him. Fear him. Oh, nice. 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 Very nice. Now we can go down here and make a play on this guy. Draven is in base.
Find me greater foes.
It's okay, as long as Taric tanks this. Oh, really? Oh my god. He could have tanked one more hit. I died. Because what happened was he left tower aggro before Leona died. So it aggroed onto me. Because of my red buff. And if he had just tanked one more hit, we all would have lived. But we were still able to get the kill. It's just, I would have really liked to have that red buff.
Protect the faithful.
So, I mean, that wasn't too bad of an exchange. We got a 3-for-1. Oh yeah, Kali can definitely kill this guy. He got 2 kills though. I think maybe, no, Trin didn't even help him. He just died in lane. So I guess he doesn't know. Yeah, he didn't buy good items for the first set, and that probably put him behind. But he could get helped. Yeah, if he's maxing W, he should not be killing Akali. Because Tryndamere is not helping. He's not ganked at all. So I don't know how she died.
dead.
I'm just gonna go and farm these out. I just want this guy to go straight to his red.
No quarter for the weak.
Just take that. He's pretty far ahead. He's got 3 kills. He's gonna snowball. He's snowballing out of control. Nuke that backline down with my 2 spells. Push us in and then try to help someone out. Again, this guy plays so far back, I can't just kill him. So there's no reason for me to just, like, try. I can just make plays elsewhere.
We shall rest when we are dead.
I'm here. Alright, I kept my ulti up just to block her from running back to her tower. Okay, good job, team. You take dragon. I'm just gonna flag to pull it out. Alright. Oh well. After this, I kinda wanna go back to base. Maybe not yet. I'll farm a bit more. I want my BF sword. Since I'm snowballing so hard, I can use the... I don't think they're gonna catch me. He's gonna get ulted into the tower. Oh my god. He's got Terra kills. Oh my god, that attack speed slow just fucked me so hard. Yeah. Yeah, that was a really bad idea. Oh well. I took the risk that they took because if I didn't, I think Tarik might have died for free. So I went for it and he just... The problem with what he did is that no one was anywhere nearby to help him out, so...
For my father, the king.
Your turret has been destroyed.
And we lost the tower. We lost the tower and Tarik almost died. I did die and that was only a 1-for-1. That was only a 1-for-1. And we blew way more summoners than they did. It just was not a good trade. It was really not a good trade.
Enemy killing spree. Shut down.
Okay, he's gonna throw if he gets too overconfident. Like, I lost my blue buff doing that. Trying to help him out. So, like, I really just don't want to make too crazy plays. That's fine. I got free hits off on him. That's all I care about. I couldn't land the combo on him. He was too far away. His ulti's down. Right, he was, he's pretty damn squishy, so I could just one-shot him. I'm just snowballed right now, I have too many kills. Too much farm. Just poking this guy down. Okay, I'm out of mana, I need to just go by. Don't dive him. Good job, bot lane. Stone. We just had this discussion. It's okay. He backed off. He decided not to.
Stand with me, brothers.
But
and sister.
Sometimes it's just a little tad bit frustrating trying to get your team to listen to you. But when they do, it's okay.
We shall rest when we are dead.
This is not a good fight. I mean, they could fight it, it's just they'd have to kill Lee Sin. They can't go for Trin. Trin will just use his ulti and then make a troll face and everything's okay. Damn, these guys are going hard down here and they're about to pay for it. Oh my god. Okay, he can live. No, they're gonna live. I can actually clean this up. Don't die, just don't die. Whatever you guys do, just don't die. I'm going all the way for this, because I can get it. Never mind. Nice stun. find me greater. Damn, that was a little too ham. I think Tarek's gonna die because of me. Sorry, dude. Sorry, bro. An ally has my Q was almost up. I could have Q'd him, though. I definitely could have Q'd him. I literally had it, like, so soon. But I was able to kill Ezreal, so. You know what? I kind of want cooldown boots, but I need CC reduction against this team. They got slows, stuns, multiple stuns, more slows. Yeah. I'm gonna go Mercs. Plus they have a lot of magic damage. Leona, Gragas, Ezreal, and Lee Sin all do some form of magic damage. It's enough. Instead of building zero MR, so I can solo this. Yeah, I guess I went a little too crazy there. I really thought I could have gotten that kill. It's really close. So I'm gonna wave clear this and then go get my Bloodthirster so I can start stacking it. After that, I need to get tank. Because our team doesn't really have a true tank. We got Nocturne and Jarvan who are like offensive based bruisers somewhat. I need to buy my wards. Oh, what the heck? Oh. I thought this blue dot was him or something. I don't know, there's like so many blue dots on my map. This is so troll. I think we're spending way too much on pink wards, though. We're not even using them. He can definitely just group. No way. Oh, he used his shield. He's gonna live. Raven ulti. No, he's not gonna get it. Oh, if he has flash. Nope, he's dead now. Why? Oh, you can kill him, you can kill him. Nice. She should be able to get out. Still, 2-for-1 is not really that great. Nice. Good. 2-for-2 now, and they can actually make it even better. Just burst down Trind and then run. Oh, god. Just run. I'm coming, team, I'm coming. Coming with, what the heck? What? I stopped moving. Like, why wasn't my shop only had Elixir of Brilliance, it didn't have a pork pot on it. I don't know. Maybe I had some like really bad filter on or something. AP filter. Okay. So, Kali's getting back in the game now. She's got some kills. Righteous retribution. Yeah, we can't do anything. Just did like 400 damage to him right there. I can literally one-shot that guy. All I need to do is land a combo and he's dead. This guy also has zero armor. Oh my god. This does so much poke damage. Oh, he wanted to go over there. He wants to go over there. No quarter for the wicked. Damn, he didn't get knocked up. He somehow didn't get knocked up. He's like very close. If I knocked him up, I could have killed him. So I'm just gonna clear this out. My team's gonna get dragon for free. Oh, this guy's here. Oh, this guy's always in my lane. Because I think he won top too hard or something. Oh boy. Well, I'm dead. Where? Oh, this guy's in this garage. Get some HP so I don't die so fast. just gonna die. No way. This Trind has 5 kills somehow. No, it doesn't really matter. That's what I'm wondering, how Jungle Tryndamere has 5 kills. It's OP, man. Started 0-1. I killed him at level 6, like down here. I took his red too. And then we did that tower dive, I remember that. So I don't think he should have gotten all those kills. I don't know how he did, but he's like way back. He's more than back in the game now. He can actually carry them. Kinda worried about that. I'm just gonna kill this tower, hopefully. I can just ignore him. He's not gonna kill me. Oh my god, what's my team doing? What are you guys doing? And Leona's coming too, so I can't go in. Okay, maybe I can. Come on, clean it up, dude. Aw, if he killed him sooner, I would've lived. Damn. Why does he have a Sunfire? Why do you have Sunfire? Oh my god. What a beast. Kill this guy too. Good job. Two for their whole team. Yeah, I don't know about this. I'm just curious why you bought a Sunfire.
Find me greater foes.
Alright. Need some CC reduction.
Who dares defy my will?
Nah, he's kind of overkill with his items already, but it's okay. Alright. I guess I'll just farm this out and wait for our team to do something. I'm still not as tanky as I'd like to be. Like, I can't afford to buy any more offense. I do a good job of just one-shotting people, but I need to actually be a tank now. Both me and Nocturne need to tank up. So it's like Warmogs for both of us. Oh shit. Hopefully this ward can still get that one. Oh yes it can, good. So he just bought a pink ward and we just killed it. It's like, get out of here, dude. I feel like he's gonna try and do wolves, but my team's not with me. Did he kick over to wolves? No, he didn't. Please just get a Gunblade. don't get an Iceborne. God, that does sound pretty awful. Rylai's is better if you want to slow. They've got a lot of poke. Our poke isn't that great. Ow. Yeah, we got Nocturne and Jarvan, that's it. And my poke's not very long range, and his poke doesn't do much damage, so I'll try to do what I can, but yeah, I can't really hit them with it. The wave clear. His wave clear is too good. I don't think we just... Oh my god, Draven. He's gonna get caught. What the heck? Got him. I might be dead though. I had to do that because Nocturne got caught. If I didn't trade like that, we would have just lost someone for free. Stop getting caught, please. I don't like dying like that. So yeah, actually Ezreal isn't worth anything. He's 0-6. Damn, I thought he was stronger. So maybe that wasn't worth it, but he's the only guy I could have killed in that situation. I just have to go even or we just lose someone for free. Or maybe I could just let him die. Maybe I should. But he does have a huge screen. Oh, never mind, he lost it. Kill Leona. Okay, we can clean them all up. Kill Lee. Please catch him. Okay, never mind. Maybe Trindle die. I'm coming, team. This guy's dead. Okay. Darren. Let's do it. Let's go. Go, 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 go. I know I said we'd never do this before, but this is one of those times where I think we probably should do it. Holy. Okay, finally. I have to type in cap so they won't listen. Someone else tank it so I can get it. This is free. This is absolutely free. There's no way we could have screwed that up. There's absolutely no way we could have screwed that up. Even Ezreal's ulti was on cooldown. So if we managed to screw that up, I would have been so sad. Oh, what's up, bro? Where are you going? Damn! Jarvan's dunk is so satisfying. It's the most satisfying thing in the game, man. Kind of nab that. And we can get top tower too. Oh, this guy's already got it. Kali's gonna solo dragon, what a beast. Meanwhile, we'll put pressure up here so that they don't just randomly go over there. Just kidding, they randomly went over there. Luckily, she has a billion armor. She could kill him. I don't know why she ran away. Actually, I guess maybe if their team came too. She should have trusted us to push top, but we didn't do it. Yeah, I don't know. There's a whole bunch of things we could have done there. Oops. I kind of want Randuin's actually, but Warmogs. I don't know. Warmogs or Randuin's. They're both really good right now. I'll get both. I think I'm just gonna start with the Warmogs though. I'll get the Randuin's in a sec. I just need more HP. He does damage. Who cares to buy my will? Just kill Lee. Kill Lee. Keep Draven safe. Just kill Gragas and Lee. Gragas doesn't have a death cap. He's not even making one. He's very easy to kill. Like, me and Akali could just one-shot him together. I want to use our Baron. Tryndamere's bottom. Let's force the fight mid. It's 5v4 though. No. Kill him. Yes. Yeah, that's how you make plays when someone's split pushing. Now he's taking our inhib, but this guy should be able to hold it off. We're just gonna stay here and take their inhib. He can kill him. Or at the very least he can stall him long enough. Can he? Yeah, see, he's not gonna get anywhere. He's just gonna die. Top tower. Backdoor it with me. Stay. Alright, nice. Good job, team. Get back.
for my father, the king.
Oh, this guy's dead. No! No way. We shouldn't fight. No flash in the garage. Who got caught? Oh no, Tarek got caught. Run, dude. He's dead. I don't know what he was doing. Just leave him. What the heck? How'd he live? He lives, dude. He lives. It's all good. Okay. Kind of want this item. Nope. Gotta be tanky. Let's compromise here. I'll just get some magic resist. Now I'm really, really tanky. I can just protect Draven. Draven is pretty damn strong right now. And don't go too crazy. Kali's really strong as well. She's also really tanky, which is good. Like, it's really hard for them to deal with our team comp now, and we're so far ahead. All we really need to do is just push bottom. Oh yeah, good. He's got a frozen mallet. Really good item on Nocturne for not only catching people, but for peeling. Because Nocturne's not that great at peeling. He only has a single target fear that leashes after a couple seconds, which is very long. So to be able to slow someone on hit like that on command is really nice for peeling. So like all of us can peel for Draven. Like in fact, yeah, what I'm probably gonna end up doing is finishing my B, Black Cleaver, getting that Randuin's. And then turning this Negatron into either a Spirit Visage for cooldown reduction or a Banshees for more HP. No quarter for the weak. Actually, probably the Spirit Visage. I don't really need the Spell Shield. I don't really need the Spirit Visage either, but it's 20% CDR, right? Which is going to work nicely with my Black Cleaver to give me a huge amount of CDR. So I can just use my combo over and over in teamfights. No, he's gone. Don't jump over the wall for him. Oh, okay, he shielded it. I feel like Nocturne's taking too much free damage. He's taking too much damage, we can't fight. Oh, kill this guy. Okay, we're gonna get this guy. Okay, Lee just kind of, I don't know what he was thinking, but now we end the game. Okay. Yeah. Lee's, went a little crazy there. He, followed the first rule of solo queue as Lee Sin. If you land a queue, you must go in.